my art, I've lost everything through art, much more than I lost probably through crime. It's obsessive, eh? It's all consuming. Being a criminal was selfish, but not as selfish as being an artist.
There was a boy, a very strange, enchanted boy. They say he wandered very far, very far, over land and sea.
Said the other night, there's a saying, you know, go hard or go home. Well, you know, I say go hard, go hard, go hard until you haven't got a fucking home to go to. It sort of pales it, you know, and I haven't got a home. This is my home. Art is my home. Painting is my home. And that's really all I've got left. And, you know, and it's unfortunately, it's a sad sort of thing, but it's the only way I'll be great.
And then one day, when magic day, he came my way.